understand that. Under this program, already Madam mentioned about the MOU between Telangana and Haryana. During this period, from 2016 October to till now, the achievements are, the first one is cultural exchange workshop was organized in the month of April between both the states. Artists learned and performed Lambadi and Gumar dances from Haryana and Telangana. The second one is Department of Art and Cultural Affairs represented Haryana on the formation day of Telangana state. That is on June 2nd. The third one is the artists of Telangana were invited on the Teas festival to showcase their talent. Fourth one, a coffee table book was released on the eve of Teas festival highlighting the cultural colors of both the states. Fifth one, a photography team was sent to Telangana and a coffee table book was prepared on the same. Simultaneously, a team of photographers visited Haryana to capture the vibrant colors of the cultural heritage and the coffee table book was prepared on the same. So these are the achievements. So please, audience, give the Department of Art and Cultural contributed a lot to make it successful. And the major point is Telangana and Haryana moving forward than any other states in India in this cultural exchange program. So both badi baat hai ki zordar taaliyan dena hai abhi. Theek hai, iske bare mein ek short video hai 3 minute ka.